我早上一般起来第一件事是先想今天穿什么，因为这点很重要。就是有时候我要见客户，有时候我也采访，有的时候比如晚上要有时尚活动，有秀啊，时装秀啊，有盛装出席。就是我们现在已经像我吧，已经养成了什么场合穿什么衣服的这种习惯。这既是工作，也是生活，也是我自己。
Dong Hui is a senior editor of the fashion section of BQ Weekly magazine. She uses a pen and a laptop to record the fashion pulse of modern cities.
潮流，我是一个不为潮流所动的人，我买的东西都是适合自己的，而且这些东西全部都是经典款，它不会随着时间的变化而变化。基本上我买一件衣服，我10年以后还能穿。我现在买了一个包，我10年以后我还不过时，我还能接着用呢。
简单的啊，那不是。
是那个渐变吧，出来肯定是渐变效果，
肯定是渐变。
就不选那个小女孩那么可爱。
Feature the topic of Doomsday. The staff have 2 months to prepare a special issue with the title Alive. The title implies that after Doomsday, everything will begin a brand new life. In this special issue, Dong Hui wants to reveal the dreams and hopes from people's hearts.
大家都要做的什么新那个？然后我那块准备是，鹦鹉星座应该是。
Liu Yu is one of the editors. The topics she proposes are usually unexpected.
我招人都挺短的，那像这种城市创造团队，你肯定不是军队管理。我觉得每个人都有个性，才能让这个团队更完整吧。如果真喜欢摇滚乐，我觉得就会是一个好的商机。我觉得因为摇滚和时尚很像，就要打破常规嘛，要标新立异，所以我经常会问到这个东西。比如刘宇，我就觉得我周围一般并且喜欢摇滚乐的人都是好孩子，就不是那种太世故。
Liu Yu begins a busy week. For this special issue, she will write fashion articles, select costumes for models, and help take pictures of them.
我从大学毕业开始就入行，然后就做了这份工作。我是从初中、高中开始吧，初中开始，然后就开始买杂志、看杂志。然后我们家有很多很多杂志，然后我本身我就喜欢那种杂志的视觉感。我是一个视觉动物，我觉得做文化、做先锋精神可以通过图片来解释。
This time, Liu needs to prepare clothes for Xu Fan, a famous actress. Although Xu is a celebrity, she is far from what Liu considers fashionable. Liu wants to bring out Xu's character and at the same time retain a sense of fashion. The next day, after they finish selecting topics for Alive, Liu hurries to an exhibition. She hopes the rich colors and elegant shapes of the exhibits will please ordinary people and help to emphasize the theme of Alive. Meanwhile, Dong Hui is reviewing the writing for the special issue. It's routine work for a magazine senior editor.
2000左右吧，当时有一天我老板就把我叫办公室去了，因为咱们周刊要做这种品牌广告，所以要多一个这个时尚的内容，说问我什么想法，我说行啊，我当时就特爽快就答应了，这把起这么大的标题了，什么都没讲，完了哎呦我还起个巨大的标题，我给你做一行题呢，你觉得酷不酷？然后我就回到我的电脑那儿，我就20分钟，我就当时就写了一篇叫《编者信》吧，就是我现在的这个开篇的一个第一篇诞生。当时写的就是物质狂的物质宣言吧。
Material enthusiast is the virtual heroine of Dong's fashion column. Both sensitive and rational, she loves to comment on the big and small issues in the fashion world.Character and her comments reveal Dong's own understanding about pop culture and fashion.
这上面这
When the interview finishes, it's past 8 p.m. Liu Yu hurries to her office.
这个不是，这个是大图书的。
Liu takes charge of the bad taste column. Dong gives more attention to Liu's articles.
包括我觉得英文，你也可以就是变成像那个，就是那个，就那个苹果那种，英文字母。啊，就是渐变的，就是摸这边。其实我因为这个吧，我们俩就是发生了很多这种，我要逼他稿，我要删他，我要删他的，换他的图片，改他标题，他不干，他要坚持，完了我要说服他，他还坚持，完了还得说服我。
您那什么时候完呀？
完事儿，等会儿就完事儿了。行。刚刚张姐问了我一下，然后说过我做高都行。
Doing interviews and composing or editing articles are what fashion editors do. But the subject of fashion seems out of place in the seemingly ordinary office.
大家都知道这个玻璃镜子厂刘东前面的这一个。
刘东好。
Liu Yu gets to devote her time to one of her favorite brands. In Alive, she hopes to introduce fashion sensibilities and design concepts that she likes to her readers.
你不觉得它小巧吗？
这就像这种可以在日本。
喜欢。
名字我忘了，但是它的名号来自第一场。
知道。
Liu meets another fan of rock music. To her, the genre is fashionable.In Liu's mind, as long as something is unique and distinct, it's fashionable.
时尚这东西是一个被大众误解的词汇，大众觉得时尚就是那些奢侈品。其实那些奢侈品真正牛的就是品牌。当你去买它的产品，你穿在身上的时候，你会感觉你自己很良好，它是在你心里产生了变化。
Fashion requires critical spirit and pioneer expressiveness. But if an idea is too individual, it's hard to promote. So Liu has to find a balance between individuality and traditional aesthetics. Dong Hui will interview a good friend, the writer Hong Ying. She has just published a book about food, and by introducing the attitude towards life described in the book, Dong hopes to pass on the love and hope of life. In Dong's opinion, food and an attitude toward life are both fashion concepts. Fashion lies in every detail of life. Dong tells Hong Ying to cook first, and then the photographers begin to take photos of her.
来了，厨娘再走一遍，来，厨娘再走一遍，坐这边来。那个，都撤了，那个都，哎，不错 ，S 吧。今天这成色也好，有食欲。
对，这个
成色也食欲。你有生活，才人有活力。有活力的东西，你才能感受到 美好的事物。周一发稿啊。给大家做点什么东西？不要时尚，我觉得满脸挑了时尚的。
Dong Hui reviews Lu Yu's new piece for Bad Taste. As usual, Dong pays more attention to Lu's writing.
贵族般的着装指数。
往里边标题强调，把这块强调一下，就刚才把那边的话点过了。
行。
还有呢，我觉得你看安娜凯的粉，你给他加进去，因为那个中国有点什么东西。
Dong doesn't change too much of the article this time.In fact, Lu is getting used to rewriting her articles over and over again.
第一次就是被毙的时候，就是无比沮丧。然后我觉得这老板是不是有病啊？说这么好图片你为什么不用啊？你非要用那个，就是那个看起来不伦不类的。因为你想表达一个事故的时候，你希望把这个最好的那个、最美妙的那个瞬间、最美妙的那个感受，它感染过你，你也希望这种就是。你也希望这种感受被别人分享。把那个后台那厚的反正踢就行了。我是怀着一腔热血，想把这个我感受过的美妙的时刻跟别人分享，但是到老板那儿，老板就觉得，哎呀，你这个图不行，这个你受众会接受不了的，就有点太过。
Her ideas and expressions have brought trouble to Lu Yu, but she still refuses to give in. She has a long way to go to find the balance between her own ideas and more average aesthetics. Hui will meet with someone from a well-known brand and decides to have a professional makeover to ensure she gives a good impression.
I think there are many places that need instant gratification. This is not about dressing. Chinese people think this is dressing, fake. Actually, it's not.我就这个圈子，我决定，如果你都不会穿衣服，那我怎么认可你啊？你给我做的版面，你就这种审美观点，我不敢把版面交给你。如果你这种审美观点，我不敢把广告交给你啊。
李斌，亲爱的，你好。
来，哎，你们新办公室还挺好的。
对啊，我们现在这个是我们卡尔加里的一家店区的。
It's been said that fashion magazines tell readers who earn little money what kind of life people who earn much more are able to live. Dong doesn't agree. She tries to tell people that fashion is a natural yearning for fine things. Lu Yu visits a photo studio, taking pictures to be used in an advertisement for the special issue. She has to fully understand the characteristics and requirements of the brand, and also has to negotiate with the photographer about styles.
Because her today's dress is a black dress, on top is white dress, and her watch is also two white, two black. This is
taken
on
the
upper body. About 1/3 of the upper body. Do you think
black
is pretty? Pretty. Ah, my head.当你的观点跟他的观点碰撞的时候，还有杂志的观点，就是这些观点揉在一起的时候，就你已经不是你自己了。就是在这个过程中，其实挺矛盾的，然后这也挺折磨我的。编辑最好的就是找一个度，找一个平衡点。
day of Shu Fan's photo shoot finally arrives. Lu Yu gets to the studio 2 hours early to prepare. She has chosen some costumes of different styles and hopes Shu will like them. To Lu, Shu is a typical successful woman who is doing well in both her career and in her family life. Her success is exactly the kind of thing Alive is intended to promote.
一定要提前一个星期左右去借服装，然后借完服装再发给艺人确认，然后确认完了以后服装到位。我每次早到是因为我要带助理去把衣服过熨烫，然后艺人他才会很好的了解这个衣服到底是不是他喜欢的，这个东西是不是很好这个状态。
45，那觉得我也穿特别那个。
At the same time, Dong Hui is collecting information for another article. Singer. The shoot is going well in the studio. Shu Fan is relaxed, and so is Lu Yu. Because Lu is well prepared, the clothes are just right in both style and size. Finished, Shu likes the photos and asks for copies for herself. The deadline for Alive is approaching. Dong has to check everything on her own. No mistakes will be tolerated.
Our 工作室一道选题采访。 发稿制版，这都是一个有一个标准的，这个标准就是一个我说那个美的标准，你这个一定得坚持，这个就是我的一个职业要求。
你听着，往下，我觉得那景挺好的，往下。对了。
Liu Fan's interview and photos are the most important part of a live. Liu Yu is a little nervous.
等一下。
Luckily, Dong Wei is satisfied with the photos. Xu's status and image are very suitable for the theme of love and hope.
好，不错，下楼。
As night falls, the editors leave the office one by one. But as the senior editor, Dong Wei has to stay until the last article is ready. Alive is published. That evening, Dong holds a party to thank her editors. The theme of the party is also alive. For these young people, fashion is a means of transcending. Dong Wei has a bookcase as large as her wardrobe. The bookcase is to nurture her inner needs, and the wardrobe is to show herself to the world. This gives her a balance in life. Liu Yu has started a new week. How to promote her own ideas is still a big problem. She hopes it will be solved. Expected commercial shoot. How to combine art and commercial needs. Fashion photographer Joe Wei is trying to realize his dream. Join us for part 5 of The Fashion World.